so happy that you're here to share this very special moment with so many fine folks, because this is only the fourth time in the now 30-year history of the Kings in Sacramento that a jersey is being retired, soon to be seen up there in the upper reaches with other Sacramento Kings, Mitch Richmond, Chris Webber, Vlade Divac. This night is about the man who wore number 16 for 7-plus years with the Sacramento Kings. Four of those seasons, he scored, on average, more than 20 points a game. He made over 1,000 three-pointers in his career. Three times, he was an NBA All-Star. Perhaps the greatest pure basketball shooter that I've ever blessed to have the opportunity to see, and without doubt, one of the finest, nicest gentlemen and guys you'd ever hope to meet. Let's bring Peja Stojakovic out here to center court.
Today, we are celebrating beautiful career for one of the best shooters in the league history. Finest teammate today, good husband and good father. With also all those guys, we had to share beautiful moments, probably the best in our career, right here in our arena. Peja, I used to play with a lot of guys, but you were definitely one of the best teammates I ever had. Congratulations.
I want to thank you, fans. You have always supported us. You are the best and the loudest fans in the world. Thank you, Sacramento. I love you.